Winner is... Cool.
Alright, here we are. This is actually really cool. I haven't seen this matchup in a long time.
I think they played not too long ago. Maybe the last Tier 1.
Mm-hmm. That was like... last month? 2 months ago?
A couple months ago.
Something
like that.
It was
like
a while
that,
yeah.
Hard matchup for Samus if, you know, if Keith is to be believed, which I can see it.
Yeah, if he uses the gyro,
right?
Because
Arrow's really good at just kind of stuffing her projectiles and whatnot, and approaching at the same time. Mm-hmm. And that gyro, too. That gyro can just sit there, and it'll absorb a fully charged charge shot.
That is ridiculous.
Yeah, it's crazy. I saw that happen like once or twice the last game. Because, you know, Keith, he just likes to back up and just spam charge, or not really spam it, but just shoot it and see what you do.
Yeah, just use
just
it.
Yeah.
Oh, is he going to kill him with that? Oh, never mind. I thought he had a fully charged one.
He's been getting them with those drops on nairs a lot, too. They kill even, you know, relatively early.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, is there a late hit to it? Or?
Yeah, it's got a really, really late hit.
Okay.
The move is active for nearly a full second, I think. It's 2-1 right now.
How's this matchup going?
Huh?
Like, habits, what's been going on?
It's hard to say. Like, Ori's been doing a good job of approaching, getting past the missile walls and whatnot, but it's just, Keith's edge guardian's been on the void the whole time, so.
Keith hates this matchup.
Yeah, he says it's really bad for Samus, which I can kind of see it. He's got a lot of good tools to deal with projectiles and whatnot, so.
Yeah. I would imagine the edge guardian would be the hardest part.
It might be, but it's actually not too difficult. As soon as Rob gets out of those three boosts, he's just a sitting duck. It's not too hard to just stuff those boosts.
These are some pretty clever mix-ups by Ori, though.
Yeah, definitely.
And he's going for it. He's going out there.
He's getting a lot of kills with those drops on there the first couple games, but he's been adapting pretty well. That gyro is really nice for sniping bombs, too. I saw it was game 2, I think.
Can lasers do it, too?
Yeah. Lasers probably can as well, but that gyro is just the hitbox is out there for so long.
It does look like Ori's having trouble closing out the stocks, though.
Yeah, it's just kind of Samus in general, though. She lives forever.
Wow. I'm surprised he didn't grapple.
Yeah. Looking to see game 5, possibly.
Yeah. This would be not an upset.
Yeah. I had a really close set with Ori earlier. Just barely didn't clutch it out, but he's solid despite how little he plays nowadays. He's been coming a little bit more, but I mean.
Yeah.
He's just solid.
Ooh.
Wow, really bad.
Ooh. DI. Yeah, that and. Those are good jab mix ups, though.
Yeah. Back air. That's interesting.
I am surprised that connected.
Yeah,
I thought he would have been able to jump out or
air. Probably bad DI. Because, I mean, who has, you know, DI experience versus Rob throws, right? Very, very uncommon character. Nice nair. Really good landing.
That is almost going to kill.
Yeah, almost. Even on FOD.
Just the down tilt.
Tilt pressure. There you go.
Let's go, Ori. No, don't get hit by that.
I could have punished that full hot aerial there, but...
Up throw might kill by now.
Yeah, up throw may have killed, and I'm surprised he didn't go for it. I'd probably go for it next time, though. That gyro is so good.
Ooh.
Oh, up throw.
Oh,
yeah. Oh, wow. Forward throw. Nice stuff. Game 5. Let's go.
Good stuff. He should have won with on the grab, but...
Yeah, sure. I mean, as long as you clean it up later, that's all that matters, right?
I wouldn't like to risk it. Not that...
No.
Yeah, no. Dreamland, good ban.
Yeah, definitely.
But Keith isn't a Dreamland Samus.
Not usually.
Plus Rob, I imagine Rob would be really good on it too, because he's heavy.
Yeah, probably. I can imagine that.
Yeah, this is a good pick. He has multiple platforms. Ooh, early lead.
His landing's really well.
Already 50%.
Nice.
30, yeah, that 30 damage.
So good in this matchup.
30 damage.
Yeah.
It's nuts. Missile grab.
Yeah, good pressure.
Boost fair seems really safe against Samus.
Boost fair is just really safe.
Yeah, because yeah. if he tries to up out a shield, you just jab it. Now he just needs to be trying to close up the stock.
Yep. That's the tricky part, though. He should be an up throw percent here pretty soon, though. He may even be already, depending on, you know, DI.
Maybe. Now he is.
Nice glide tosses.
Oof. That's so long range.
The aerial dash dancing, man. Does mine be it?
Nope.
Nope.
Keith knows they're always looking for a grab.
Oh wow, Keith is taking the stock first. Just needs to get that grab or a decent edge guard.
Yeah, Keith is staying safe in a shield, usually.
Mm-hmm. Up tilt's not going to accomplish much at this point. Nice, there we go. That side B is so crazy.
So many projectiles in this matchup.
Oh,
ooh,
yeah.
Look at that range.
Yeah, his glide toss is really good. Not quite like Mewtwo level, but it's really good.
Yeah, but he has an actual projectile as opposed to Mewtwo.
Yeah, well, Mewtwo's got one.
He can't glide toss it, though.
No, clearly.
That'd be nuts. That'd be
glide tossing Shadow Balls, PMDT, why did you not do this?
I don't know, ask Umbreon.
Right. Oh, yeah, he's up here now. That's gonna be sick to play with him. Probably gonna body most of us, but, you know.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
He's getting a little predictable with his boost fair approaches. Keith is adapting to it really well. Got a really strong lead now. Samus will live.
Those
were
the kind of boost snares that I like. That was so safe. I think with
they're really good for landing, too. Because that hitbox is out for so long, you have to respect it.
Boost up air? No?
Nope.
Boost up air is a really consistent kill move in this matchup. Because, you know, boost makes aerials more strong. More hard.
Yeah, they gain a percent damage, so... I think it's percent. It's either one or two. I don't remember, but I don't think it's finals.
This is winner semis.
Oh yeah. Nice grab. You gotta start going for up throw.
Yeah. Up throw would have killed.
Yeah, probably. He probably just doesn't know about it. Clearly. Yeah, he's reading his approaches really well now.
He's played so much Rob though. He's gotta know.
Yeah.
Oof.
Again, going from down through.
Okay, never mind. I don't think he knows.
He doesn't seem to.
That's unfortunate, because I can imagine being so huge in this matchup.
Yeah, he could have taken, you know, at least two stocks with an up throw by now.
Yeah.
Because I think he lived up to, like 150% on the first stock.
If he gets another grab, he's probably going to go for the fourth throw.
Yeah.
There you go.
Call out the bomb jump fair. Yeah. Not a bad plan. Still entirely doable. He just needs to
it's so safe
adapt
with Rob.
A little bit.
Going out that far is so safe with Rob.
Yeah. No one approaching, just playing safe. Good read on the roll.
I'd like to see more side views.
Yeah, definitely.
They're working.
Mm-hmm. Boost fair into up air, good stuff. Nice percent.
How it starts.
Playing well now, yeah.
But he can't afford to trade.
No, not really. And Samus is so good at trading, too. Those landing nares are really, really good.
Oof.
Wow, that roll on was so
slow. Oh, he could have punished that.
He should have got punished, yeah, definitely. Yeah. Talking to him, by the way. Good game, though. Game 5 set.